Playboy life of Pat Riley. The godfather of the NBA is a made man. He once dunked his head in an ice-cold bucket of water for 10 minutes straight to motivate his team. He's David Goggins in a tailored suit. Out of frustration, he kicked the locker room door down so bad he had to get hip surgery. LeBron better be paying for that out of pocket after the Dallas Finals. Despicable. He expects all guards to have 6% body fat, with 8% for forwards and 10% for big men, ensuring his squads will never be the biggest losers in the league. As a star with Kentucky, his team fell to Texas Western in the first starting five of all black players. And from that day forward, white men couldn't jump. We salute your service. He was a fashion icon known for his slick back hair and Armani suits. What if I told you the game's greatest was a fuckboy for the ages? He resigned from the Knicks over fax machine, because ain't no snitches fucking with the Don Corleone of basketball.